Okay, go ahead, Grover.
Okay, here we go.
Phone.
Oh, yes, what a perfect day.
Phone.
Phone.
No, no, not like an airplane.
Phone.
It's a rocket ship. I think it came from outer space.
You want to call somebody?
Grover, what have you been reading?
Eric Knox was born John McCadden. It seems his life's mission was to bring me down. His father was in my Army Intelligence Unit. He was working as a double agent. When he was discovered, he was killed by the other side.
Well, I guess that's not the story Knox heard.
I already have a team rebuilding the office. It'll be better than new by the time you get back.
Thank you, Charlie! Is there any chance that you would be joining us, Charlie?
I'd love to, Angels. But I have some precious treasures to watch over.
Oh, come on, Charlie. We'll make it fun.
Yeah, we're drinking from coconuts and Buddhas.
Coconuts.
So, Charlie, how will we ever know you really, truly exist unless you come down here and have a coconut with us?
Faith, Angels. It's called faith.
To Charlie.
To Charlie.
To Charlie.
Charlie.